He had a reason to get back to Lake Charles. He used to talk about it. He just on and on. He always said Louisiana was where he felt at home. He was born in Nacogdoches. That's in East Texas, not far from the border. But he liked to tell everybody he was from Lake Charles. Did an angel whisper in your ear and hold you close and take away your fear? In those long last moments, we used to drive through Lafayette and Baton Rouge in a yellow El Camino, listening to Helen Wolf. He liked to stop in Lake Charles, 'cause that's the place he loved. Did you run about as far as you could go? Down the Louisiana Highway, across Lake Pontchartrain, now your soul is in Lake Charles, no matter what they say. Did an angel whisper in your ear and hold you close and take away your fear? In those long last moments, to get back to Lake Charles. He used to talk about it. He just couldn't know. He always said Louisiana was where he felt at home. Didn't take away your fear.